Sup everyone, WarMac80 here. Now, let's go kill the Vatos. Right, Baba?
Cheers!
Well guys, now I understand why everybody's calling, you know, those idiotic women who think they're know-it-alls and all bitchy and cranky. Those middle-aged women. Call them Karens. Oh yeah, I don't have any more. Oh shit. Shit. Oh shit, this guy. God damn it. Well, that was Iron Man. Right, Bubba?
Shit.
We may not be able to gather together, but we can grill together. Oscar Mayer invites you to take your
but yeah, guys, cookouts to the front.
Join us for the Oscar Mayer Front Yard Cookout. Enjoy sharing a meal together, but safely
apart.
While we share a million meals for feeding America.
Yeah.
And every time you use the hashtag Front Yard Cookout, Oscar Mayer will donate an additional meal, up to a million more, through the month of
May. Oh, cool.
Let's head out front and give back.
Get out of the car.
Your vision is as important as ever. Most of the watch locations are open.
Sorry, lady.
Well, you smoke like.
See the difference.
What, bro?
What?
Say yes.
No.
Okay.
What are you? Money?
He's in this way.
Yes, I guess.
We will be free. Because of you. Here's to the hands that care for America.
That's much better. Where's the other guy?
And we pledge to match our donation up to $1 million more. Annoying waste issues, the worst. And those messy creeps. It is
Full drive. Target has been alerted. Okay. Okay. Let's go to this one. Oh, that was easy, guys. Even though I just got killed in the first try. Que se anima.
Se perro.
Why is it like? Sorry. Ugh, I'm already getting hungry, guys. No, I did eat, but I gotta eat my pan de dulce. In other words, I know it's gonna sound funny in English. Candy bread.
Sweet.
Shut up.
Okay.
I know, yeah, it's sweet bread. Tastes pretty good. It's like chocolate donuts, but then there's some other type of sweet bread. Because we're Hispanics, right? We're Mexicans. We have to have our pan de dulce. If not, we're all going to be cranky for the rest of the day. Right, Baba?
Cheap.
No shit. Sorry, wrong button. God damn it. No, no, don't crash the car. Oh, I think somebody's gonna hack. Another fixer. Hello. Hope I have enough money to buy myself the sniper and a silencer with a sniper thingy. So I could kill more Batus. Be like, hey, hey, cash run trial in the nearby. Wee.
Ever try digital trip?
Yeah. Oh, this guy. Mira.
A digital trip will take you on a ride you won't believe. These aren't drugs. It's all audio sensations, man.
That's what he
see
says.
Things like you've never seen things before. I got some. Okay. You're missing out.
Nah, it's just a bunch of, like, mini games, guys, who are supposedly drug addict type shit. Oh, I have a blackout. God damn it. Oh shit. Hell yeah, let's dance our problems away. Like a, yo, traffic, looking for my chapstick, that's number one tracks it, inga. Sorry guys, I got that from Malibu's Most Wanted. No guys, I cannot rap. Even in Spanish mode, I cannot even freaking rap. Let's see if I don't get hacked. And there we go. One moment, por favor. And that's it, right?
We are here today to get the results of my biopsy, and I'm hoping that the biopsy comes back being cancer-free.
Party, let's get drunk. Just get drunk in this bitch. Yeah, buddy. Attendance, sci-fi, conviction, removed from sex offender. Oh, I'm happy with it. No more. Oh my. Hey. What the hell? Oh, stupid. No! Oh, little criminal convoy. I mean, where's the nearest gun store?
The pathology report came back.
Vinos with lymphoma? Oh, poor guy.
Unfortunately, I can't stay for the toe. It's just a benign skin. I feel like an antidepressant. I'm here now.
No, it's my money, bitch. Inga. Under tax, all to you. What's that?
I have been buying those jerks. I do not believe two little girls describing really uncomfortable.
Why can't I take any more money? God damn it. Amateur pilot. Oh, wait, where was it? Wait. Fetish porn sites? Hell yeah. Let's go, Bumblebee car. Oh, that was fast. Sorry. I'm going chemotherapy. Good luck. Former child actor, urban explorer. I got your money, bitch. I got your money. I'm a criminal, ain't got it, though.
3 years after the murder, Alex Alvarez is found guilty and sentenced to death.
Recently hacked by a woman.
This is one of the most impactful cases I've ever done.
Samantha's case helps finish the nationwide rollout of the Amber.
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works.
The Amber.
Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die.
And 2 weeks later,
I didn't enjoy taking these guys out.
Kidnapped together.
Okay, rape. That's just
because of Samantha.
Weird.
Those little girls went home.
Okay, where's my gun? Recently evicted.
Issues of safety.
Sorry, I don't want to scare people with it. Arrested for a DUI.
Samantha is
removed from sex offender. Stupid idiot, get out of my way. Still coming. Prescribe anti-anxiety pills. Okay. Sex addict. Released from mental hospital. Diagnosed with liver cancer. Double check. God damn it. Huh. Mission failed. Caught in the loop.
Lord, help me to be obedient to you, even in the small things, as well as the big things.
Well, that was wrong. You see any mud?
Super.
Oh, yeah, I was supposed to be going to another control center. Who cares? Right, Bubba? Okay, never mind.
Get out!
I'm sorry.
Emergency.
Please, we're going to fire. I don't want anyone to die.
Which was poured around the body.
The victim is Paul Patrick Pink. From the top of the fight, the killer.
One target to go. Oh, they have to be.
Well, this sucks. You see any much? Well, I had him on the ropes, but hey, it is what it is. You see any much?
Love sucks, right?
What do you mean love sucks?
I guess.
Do better.
Shut up. Writes fan fiction. Like anime. Bitch. Tattletale and Gusto.
Patricia would do anything for any man.
Oh dear.
She was a very nice woman. She was ambitious. She wanted to make her own way in life.
Oh dear.
She owned the home before she married Tim. Patricia was a competition.
Ram the fucker. I know, but the fucking cops are in my ass. Shoot the cops, don't shoot me. I don't know why I'm going to do this. God damn it.
They do a search, they take some fiber samples. At some point, they find.
Oh, this is right. Let's go, Bumblebee. I'm not gonna kill cops because I'm not a criminal. Where is this guy? Wait, where is he? Okay, there he is. Oh, I just killed him. I just wanted to hit him, pero no, I guess not. Right over?
Si.
Que se anima.
Si, pero.
Yeah, well, listen, getting close. Where before? Nice dick, bro. Oh, this would be that kind of fun.
The scene indicates Patricia was murdered by someone she knew. A second discovery suggests who it might be.
Patricia had.
Hey, we're gonna drive my mom's car. Oh, doesn't look exactly like this, but not so. Oh shit.
Not
really. Oops, I just killed someone. Already? Move, dudes, move.
If it wasn't her husband, who could have wanted Patricia King?
I was talking with the lawyer and I kept thinking, I'm just afraid to be without a husband.
I know. That's the only way to do it, because Chinga. I'm trying to have my fun, but I don't know. They have to call the cops. Such Republicans and Democrats.
You're a socialist.
I'm bad. You're stronger than you know. So strong. You power through chronic migraine. 15 or more headache or migraine days a month. One tough month.
Motherfucker.
You're bad enough for Botox. Botox has been preventing headaches and migraines before they even start.
Oh, God, no. Sorry.
And it's the number one prescribed brain chronic migraine treatment. Botox is for adults with chronic migraine. 15 or more headache days a month. Each lasting 4 hours or more.
The effects of Botox makes for an hour or 2 weeks after injection.
Cool kids. What the hell?
Go on with your bad self. You may care as little as you. If you have moderate to severe cough,
you idiot, boom.
Oh,
well. I know that's wrong, guys. No, I killed the guy. I'm supposed to be immobilizing him, meaning just knock him out.
Yeah. I thought you were
going to
get with this one.
Nah. I guess this game hits Hispanics. Inga is
the
skill driver, soccer fan. Iggy the fool. Sorry. Finally. Now it's time to... Oh yeah, because since I'm with the cops... Stupid. Well, I said it did the success. Right, Bubba?
Cheat.
Oh, sorry. No, it's supposed to be here. Fuck the police. Fuck you. Well, okay, here we go. Don't try that at home, kids. Yeah, right. Oh, idiot. If Patricia had no enemies, church reasons that perhaps her husband did, hell yeah. You'd never see that in Grand Theft Auto. Hola. Oh shit, I'm gonna hit the cop. Okay, this one's close by.
It alters perceptions of the world and can affect mood and intelligence. Right? Yeah, sure. I'm glad. And what are some of the things that can happen?
Idiot. What the hell? Wait, nobody's driving it. Okay, never mind. You saw the glitch?
Yep.
What the hell? Oh. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Take care. Safe. Cheerio. Good guy, boys. Oh. Didn't know that could happen.